Right. Time for the final guest of the night. She has already taken the X Factor by storm when she joined the judging panel during the Manchester auditions with a certain someone taking a shine to her. And now she's set to do it again. Here with a world exclusive of her first solo single away from the Pussycat Dolls. It's Nicole Scherzinger.
You can handle it, boy, it's on. Just step into the danger zone. Sugar, if you wanna roll, man, the band just take control. So sick, gonna kick, gonna stick to a stick. I don't think that I can stop, baby. It's hard to be with you. You're so cool, baby, you're so neat. I don't think that I can stop, baby. Oh no, I'll never stop.
Nicole Scherzinger.
See you.
Was that your first solo performance of that single, Away from the Pussycat Dolls?
My first solo performance and my first time ever performing this song in front of anyone, so...
on a personal note, is it nice to see Louis again? Has he been texting you? Has he been bothering you at all?
It's very good to see Louis and Danny and Cheryl.
Of course, yes.
Oh, and Simon.
Of course, but Louis is the special one. Yeah. And you know, you are our judge in Manchester. Your hit rate was great. You had Rebecca. You picked Rebecca. You picked three of One Direction. I imagine you are very grateful for that. Have you been watching them at all? Have you been keeping up with them?
Yes, I have. I watched them when I was in my hotel room last night.
Nice touch.
And they're amazing. I'm so proud of them. They've come so far. And everybody is so special in their own way. They should be very proud of themselves.
Such a nice girl. Hey, listen, give it up for Nicole Scherzinger. All right.